A large crowd had gathered outside of Kilmainham, with heads all uncovered, they knelt on the ground. Far behind that grim prison lay a brave Irish soldier, his life for his country about to lay down. He went to his death like a true son of Ireland. The firing party he bravely did face. Then the order rang out, present arms and fire. James Connolly fell into a ready-made grave. The black flag was hoisted, their cruel deed was over. Gone was the man who loved Ireland so well. There was many's the sad heart in Dublin that morning when they murdered James Connolly, the Irish rebel. Many years have rolled on since that Easter rebellion, and the guns of Britannia they loudly did speak, and our bold Irish soldiers fought shoulder to shoulder. And the blood from their bodies flowed down Sackville Street. The four courts of Dublin, the enemy bombarded, their spirit of freedom they tried hard. When above all the noise came a voice, no surrender, was the voice of James Connolly, the Irish.